So I hope you enjoy this review, and see you in the next one.
Goodbye.
Also, here's a little update on my Apple Watch.